when I got it right. My head match in my bed. You know I'm popping tags. Cause man, I got it swag. Man, I got it swag. My head match in my bed. You know I'm popping tags. Cause man, I got it swag. When I serve, now watch me stop this swag. I'm on here.
Wavy bros, you feel me? Wavy bros, wavy boys, whatever you want to call it. Feel me, Steers? That's what college we at, Texas College. You know what I'm saying? Why, nigga? Fuck, now we gonna start over.
YouTube.
What's good with it? You know how we rocking?
No, it's Josh.
And Josh, you feel
me? We the wavy bros.
Yeah. Wavy bros, wavy boys, whatever you want to call it.
No.
Hey, we ain't wave guys, you feel me?
This is the climate. This,
damn! This nigga, don't fuck this shit. We gonna keep rolling with it. Feel me?
This is just a disclaimer. We not claiming to be just like killing the fucking wave game. You know,
I'm not 360 G's. I'm not Poppy Blast.
I'm not exclusive 81. You know, that's the niggas we look up to though with the 720s. You know, this nigga shit is sick.
Feel me? I just cut my shit off. You feel me?
Just cut my shit off. Like, Two months ago.
I cut my shit off a month ago. You feel me? Now you see where I'm at.
You see where I'm at.
So, you know, other YouTubers, they don't really show you like when they first start. They always start their YouTube channel when they dip it. We want to be with you, bro. We want y'all to, you know, follow along with us.
Yeah. And also, you guys got some tips for us. I mean, like we just said, we're not wave guys. You know, we're not claiming to be. So if you guys got some tips for us, you know, productive tips, you know, we're going to take them. You know, you can just drop them in the comment section. You know,
constructive criticism.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
Don't be no fart, nigga.
We're going to show y'all how to get the waves, you feel me? I'm 360. He got that good hair. Me? I got that nappy straight out of Africa shit.
So, basically, we just gonna show y'all the products that we put in our shit.
We ain't got no products in our hair right now. You feel me? See what I'm working with.
I don't know if you can see me shining, but, you know, what's something.
So you see that good hair, you see this bad hair.
Stage, so that's why you're not gonna see my lineup too nice. I just got a cut about 2 weeks ago, so I got about 6 more weeks to go.
See me, I'm woofing for real. I got a cut about 4 weeks ago. I got 1 more week left. I'm doing 5 weeks. Now this is proof that my hair is nappy, bro. You see that? Look at that right now. It's not good.
But yeah, you can see my hair don't do that. You know, I ain't gonna put it on the spot, but ooh. Bright, okay, don't mind the pimple, but yeah, you know, you see my hair lay down, but at the same time, that's not exactly what you want for waves. I mean, basically, you need curls, waves or curls, just laid down. But at the same time, if your hair is always laid down, if you're not putting the right products in your hair, you're really not gonna see any other products, you're not gonna see any progress.
And brush, you gotta brush, what the fuck?
You got to brush,
got to brush.
You gotta brush and you have to wear a durag. I don't care who you is. I don't care if you Michael Ealy with the blue eyes and a real curly hair, cause you
gotta wear a durag.
You gotta wear the durag, bro.
And you gotta brush. I don't know how many times I gotta say that, but you gotta brush. You just got to.
Show me your brush, bro.
This is what I use right here. No, it's over backwards. Yeah, man. This is Old Faithful. I ordered this.
Yeah, man. And I this is really his brush. You know, I adopted his brush. But, you know, it's just a military brush.
That's hard brush, soft brush.
It's not.
It's not even a wave brush. But all you got to do is brush, you get waves. Man, come on, bro.
feel me? So
I ain't got no products in my hair. So but what you need is, when you starting off beginning, you ain't got no waves at all. You gonna need, of course, a brush. Gonna need your durag. And you gonna need your products. I use this. Shit, you can't see that shit, but
it's curl cream, guys.
Yeah, it's curl. Cantu curl cream. The MERS.
You gonna need a thick type of pomade for your crown. You gonna work on your crown a little bit.
And then when I'm not woofing, I use this.
360 style, get you right. Trust me, I use this. It's gonna get you right.
Gonna get you right, bro. So yeah, man, I'm finna. Oh yeah, you're gonna need water too. So.
All right, so I'm gonna talk to y'all just for a second. So basically, I just want you guys to know, I went from having like 8-10 inches of hair, chopped my hair off. See, it's like when I was growing up, I never really had waves. So honestly, I'm 19 years old. So I waited until 19 to get waves for the very first time. But I mean, as you can see, it's going pretty well. So I just want to let you guys know, no matter how long it takes, just keep going. It didn't take me long to get them. It's just the fact that for some different types of hair textures, it's going to take more work or less work. I mean, you got guys that just chopped their hair off, had waves just like that. That wasn't me. But at the same time, you know, just keep working for it. So,
all right, right now, what I'm doing is I just got some water, put it in the bowl, and I'm heating it up in the microwave. Then what I'm going to do after that is I'm going to take it out the microwave, put the towel in it, wet it up.
Pulled up in a minute.
Then I'm gonna wring it out, let it be damp. Then when it's damp, it's still gonna be warm. Then you just gonna brush with the grain in your hair, with the rag. Make sure your hair damp. What that's gonna do is it's gonna get your hair laying down, and like that's always.
It's gonna soften it. It's gonna open up your pores, so it's gonna be easier to turn your hair.
Right. So then after that, then you gonna put the grease in it. But I'm gonna put the curling cream in it. It was gonna make your hair curl up.
Why your water smell like that?
Smell like what? Smell like
smell
water.
Like burning syrup.
Probably cause it was something else in man. Anyway, yeah, bro, after you put the towel on your head, let it sit on there for a minute. You gonna put the cream in there. Then since I'm woofing, I'm gonna put the MERS. And then, yeah, I should be laying down. Then I'm going to brush hard, going for like a 15-minute brush session.
So, put the durag on. For the viewers, why do you use Murray's? Why do you use Murray's when you're woofing? Bruh.
What?
You didn't hear me, bro? I hope you edit that out.
Y'all can edit the whole
album. I asked you a badass question.
You said for the viewers.
I said for the viewers. Why do you?
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going to answer it for him. So, since his hair is thick, it's like coarse. He's a coarse hair waver. So, since his hair is thick, he's going to need a little something thicker to put on his hair to make it lay down. So, when he's woofing, you know, when you're woofing, you're not getting no trims at all. You can just get a line up. You might get a fade. If that's what you want, I don't fade when I'm woofing. I just get the line up. But since his hair is thicker, it's a coarse hair waver.
Gotta get the fade, because look at this. I gotta get the fade when I'm woofing, because my hair is nappy as hell.
He gonna use a thicker grease, using the same techniques, steam towel, crown treatment. He's gonna do all that, but he's gonna use a thicker grease to get his hair to lay down more because it's thicker.
Haircut in four weeks. So you know I'm looking kind of rough, real rough around the edges. Try to get one through that. We'll be right back.
get done with that, you're gonna put the MERS. You don't need that much, because it's thick. Put it in a bowl of grit.
You can brush for an hour. When I first got my hair cut, man, I brushed for about 8 hours straight.
And this man said I don't got no waves. But yeah, so if your hair is dry and you feel like your waves not going like they need to, you get like a chip bag. You could really get a Ziploc bag, but you know, we in school, we don't got all these brushes.
Yeah, we in college.
Ziploc bag. We were supposed to do this when the video started. We was like, I was like, I'm Josh. You supposed to say, I'm Josh. We supposed to say, we the Wavy Bros.
Oh, we can still do that.
All right. YouTube,
what's good? What's good with you?
All right.